everyone.
This is today's Choti Diwali, and I'm going to put some diyas in front of my main door and one tulsi ke paudhe ke paas basil plant aur ye koode ke paas. So let's do this.
Ya Allah, kitna samjhana padta hai. तो ये हमारा मेन डोर है और आप बताना बाद में कि मैं किसकी एक्टिंग कर रही हूँ. ओके,
आई यू रियली लाइक दैट फीमेल.
तो मैं, अच्छा पहले मैं आपको कि दिया तो दिखा दूँ. ये देखो कितने सुंदर दिया है,
ब्यूटिफुल इज़न्ट इट. और ओम भी लिखा हुआ है, रेड दिया, गोल्डन पेंट, फिर ये मस्टर्ड ऑयल है, ये बाती और ये ट्विंग. तो चलो रखते हैं. ओके, okay guys, so let me show you guys what I have bought for Diwali. Not too much, but फिर भी मुझे जल्दी से लेके आने दो. Okay. अब मैं आपको दिखाने जा रही हूँ what I have bought for this Diwali. So this is खील बताशे and sugar statue. आई डोंट नो वॉट इट इज़ कॉल्ड, बट हमारे बनारस की तरफ इसे बोलते हैं घड़िया. तो ये खरीदा है जिसकी हम पूजा करते हैं. वी एक्चुअली वर्शिप दीज थिंग्स, वी एक्चुअली वॉट ऑफर दीज टू गणेश जी एंड लक्ष्मी जी. देन ये सारे रंगोली के बुरादे, जो कि एक्चुअली दीज आर मेड फ्रॉम वुड स्क्रेप्स एंड दे आर कलर्ड एंड दे आर ब्यूटिफुल. सो इफ आई वुड बी एबल टू मेक ब्यूटिफुल रंगोली, आई विल शो यू गाइस. इफ नॉट देन सो दीज आर द कलर्स, वेरी यूनिक. सो इट्स ऑलमोस्ट फॉरेस्ट ग्रीन, मस्टर्ड येलो, माई फेवरेट, आई जस्ट लव दिस कलर. एंड दिस इज ब्लैक. And this is hot pink. Hot pink. What is this? Sorry. So this is actually Said Sethani for Kuku, my daughter Reed. So when I was a kid, I used to buy a lot of things made of clay. Some beans, and this is the most beautiful part that I have bought for the first time, because I really like the way it looks when it is kept on rangoli or anywhere. I think इसे हम simple table पे रख दें तो भी बहुत beautiful लगेगा. And we can serve खील and बताशे here. और यहाँ पर सारे तेल और बाती को डाल करके we can light some diyas over here. So I have planned to keep it on top of yellow rangoli powder or burada, whatever you call it, wood scrapes or anything. अच्छा है ना? Is it nice? Say yes. Next up is these garlands. Actually, I'm going to put it around the railings on my stair. So I finish putting these around the railings of my stair, I'm going to show you guys. And here are some more bigdias that I have bought for the room. So in our house, back in Benares, we have a tradition to keep one diya in each room, whether it is a washroom or kitchen or balcony or staircase, anywhere. But we have to keep diya in the name of that particular place or the corner of the house. So we do it. Sabke hain karte hain? Sabke hain? And here comes the most important part of Diwali. That is the statues of Ganesh and Lakshmi. They are pretty, right? And they look very elegant in this woody paint. Brown paint. So what my mom does is, so if any statue has Lakshmi Ji's foot or feet in open, or if we can see that, we actually cover it with some clay. So I think I'm going to do the same thing, or maybe I'll put some roli on it, because the superstition behind this is that if the Lakshmi Ji's feet or foot is in open and it is not hidden, then we will lose money, or you know, money goes from our house, prosperity goes from house. I don't believe in that. I really believe in what you think, what you believe in, you get. But since this is a tradition just for my mom, because she would be visiting me soon for Reed's birthday, so I think she would be asking this question, and regardless of that point, I'm going to cover it with something. So that is it. So I'm going to put it back, roll it up and wrap it up with the paper, this newspaper, and tomorrow I'm going to replace the old ones with the new ones. Okay. What else? I think that's it, guys, and I'm going to end this video soon. And I did some good job in putting these fairy lights around. So let me show you guys. I don't know.